New this morning, the Lincoln County Sheriff's Office is investigating two thefts. They both happened at Elk River Carving Company on Pulaski Highway. The latest one happened early this morning. Security video shows a man stealing a carved eagle along with two bears. Deputies say this isn't the first time this happened. Back in January, on the 2nd of January, deputies say a man stole another carved eagle. If you have any information on the thefts, call the Lincoln County Sheriff's Department.